Good morning, y'all. I literally just woke up like 2 seconds ago, and I don't want to get out from underneath my blankets. Just thought I'd say good morning, I'm gonna get up and get dressed and get ready to go and stuff. I don't want to get out from underneath my warm blankies. But I will talk to y'all soon. Hey y'all. So it's 6:10. I worked a little late today. I worked till like 5:30-ish. I wanted to finish up the project that I was on, so I finished it up. Ooh, why are we getting blurry? There we go. Look, I just want to show you guys. So I'm getting ready to get in the shower. Obviously, that's why I'm in the bathroom. But look at my freaking zits. God, it's so ridiculous. I didn't know pregnancy would make you so bleh. Got them all on my chest. It's just ridiculous. There is zits everywhere. And it's driving me crazy. But I'm gonna go ahead and get in the shower, and I will talk to you soon. Oh man, I feel so refreshed. Like, oh, I feel so good. I took a really long shower, and then, yeah, I just took a really long shower, and here we are now. I just was wanting to take a long one. I just soaked in the hot water and just enjoyed it. Go away. Why do you always have to interrupt me when I'm vlogging? He always does that. Why? He won't watch my YouTube videos, but he thinks he needs to be in them. Brothers. But I'm gonna go ahead and put some warm clothes on. Hey guys. So we just went and returned solo to the Red Box because that was the only place we could get it right now. And so we got it on Blu-ray and watched it last night, of course, and it was great. I told you all that already. But I just realized that today I'm supposed to do my 14-week video update too, but it's already so late, and since I'm off tomorrow, I'm just going to go ahead and do it tomorrow and upload it tomorrow. So it'll be a day behind, but that's okay, because y'all will still get the video. But now, we are going to eat some dinner. I'm really hungry now. My dad made hamburgers and french fries and tater tots. So I'm just eating tater tots and french fries and some tomatoes. But I just wanted to let y'all know that I won't be doing my 14-week video today. I'll do it in the morning. Hey y'all, so it's already 9:50. Holy crap. Don't even know where the day went. But we ended up having to go to Walmart and get a bunch of water because so today they like sent home the middle schoolers and stuff because apparently they found stuff in the water. They said chlorine earlier, but we found out it's something else. And then our city released like a press thing or something online or whatever, just a statement about it saying that nobody should drink the water, that they need to go get water from the store. Or get bottled water, whatever. Wherever you want to get it, I guess you'd have to get it at the store. But so we went and got some waters so that we have water because we were actually almost out of bottled water. And I'm glad we went tonight instead of waiting till tomorrow because there was a bunch of people there getting water, of course, because they told the whole town not to drink it. So everybody was there getting bottled water. And so we went and got a bunch of water, and now we're back home and hanging out for a little bit before we gotta go to bed, because
then Josh goes back to work tomorrow. He's done with his 2 days off. But I'm off tomorrow. But I have a lot of stuff to do tomorrow, so we're going to have a fun day, I guess. Going to keep ourselves busy. But I was just going to go ahead and end my vlog so I can get it edited and uploaded for y'all. So thank y'all for watching. Please make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Make sure to hit the notification button so you get told and get a notification when I upload my videos. And I will talk to y'all tomorrow in my next daily vlog. Good night.